over here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I got something special for you. Mm-hmm. You see that van over there? The big white one with the tinted windows? Mm-hmm. It's mine. And, well, I got a bunch of rock CDs and sweets and yummiest bonbons and pastries in town. And there's no way I could finish them all on my own. I bought one too many. And I'm gonna get a tummy ache if I eat any more. I'd hate for them to go bad. Do you, think you could help me out? They'd be such a waste of food otherwise. You know what? We got no muffins and chow. Pretty, pretty please. Will you help? Why are you so hesitant? Do I look like danger? Sus? Me? Really? But I can't even hurt a fly if I wanted to. And trust me, I don't like flies. Always buzzing around. Buzz, buzz, buzz. No. No, 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 no. I don't like them at all. But you. You I like. And I promise I won't hurt you. I'm so small. There's no way you could hurt anything, let alone you. I know, I know. I'm just a stranger. But I mean no harm. I just want to share my mousse and pastries with you. I thought you'd make a nice friend. You look so kind and approachable. I have a really hard time talking to new people. And that's why I don't have many friends. It's honestly a little lonely. And all I want is a little company. I was hoping you'd understand. I'm sorry. Sorry if I was mistaken. Sorry for wasting your time. I'll go back to my van. What? You'll come? Wonderful. Even if it's just for a little bit, you'll absolutely make my day. Actually, you've already done it. I'm so happy. May I give you a hug? Yeah. I'm gonna give you the most intense hug ever. You are the best. You're a pretty good hugger. I'm darn impressed. Alright, come with me. You want those CDs and yummy pastries, don't you? Of course you do. Come on, into the van you go. No, mind your step. I don't want you tripping and getting a big bonk on your head. So, what do you think of my van? I built the back pretty tactile. Cushions for comfort, and there's even a mini bar. It's my own little mobile hideout. Could I offer you a cushion? Here, sit your little tush on this. As your host, I want you to be the most comfs. Make yourself at home. Oh, yes, before I forget. Here, please have a muffin. Open your hands. Here you go. This here is the most popular pastry from our local bakery. The girl who works there is an absolute sweetheart. A bit forgetful at times, but you can't find a better muffin than this. Go ahead, take a nibble. Don't be shy. Please eat. Yum, 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 yum. Yeah. What do you think of a muffin? That's good, isn't it? It's blueberry surprise. Buttery, soft, and extra fluffy. The berries taste as if they were just freshly picked from the farm. I'd have one too if I wasn't so full already. happen to have a particular fondness for the Kikri's Cool Nuts and Cream Pies. Oh, they are delicious. Hey, much a pause in photo. Eat. Have plenty more, don't you worry. Oh, where are you stopping? Is something wrong? Do you feel drowsy? Yeah. You are, aren't you? Notice how your palms are sweaty. Knees weak. Arms are heavy. Don't be nervous. If you fall over, it's just gravity. Close your eyes. Your body's ready. Didn't I tell you? The muffin's a surprise. And you. You've been roofied. Yeah. Don't you feel so sleepy? Good. You'll lose yourself. To me. Then I promise you, only good feels from here. You just have to pay for me. What? Did you really think you were just here for muffins and cookies? How naive could you be? You should have listened to your mummy when she said not to hug strangers. Heck, I had a white van and everything. This is casebook stranger danger. And did you listen to your mummy? No. My. You must really have the dumbs. It's okay. I love dumbs, thank you. So, patnappable. Yes, you've been patnapped by this skitty. Dum. Panic all you want, but these walls here are well insulated. So you might as well save your voice and energy and relax. You'll go a little cutie for me, and I promise you will be well taken care of. Hi, not if you understand. Good. Cause it's not like you have a choice anyways. You're my dad. You're my papa. I know what I've picked a good one. Oh, shh. Calm your buttons. There's nothing to be worried about. Look at me. I'm not gonna hurt you. I might have a few screws loose in the head, but I'm not dangerous. Not really. And I was honest about being lonely. I really do want a new friend. And you're perfect. You are everything I've been looking for. And more. Yep. What is it that I've been looking for? Well, you're perfect for my pets. I can't help myself. I've got a pet addiction. A very serious one. It's incurable. And trust me, I've tried. I've even sought out a doctor, but all she did was clean my ears. Which was really pleasant, but also kind of confusing. I've just accepted that I'm weird. It's okay to be me. It's okay to be weird. Now, let me give you some epics. This. The release neurotransmitter thingies in your head. I believe they're called oxytocin. And they make you feel really good. I love having pets. And I guess I like receiving them too. just something extra nice of both. No, no, giving. Maybe it's because I like making others feel good. It's a feeling that makes me all warm and fuzzy inside. It gives me purpose. I'm always chasing that feeling. You know what I'm talking about? Maybe I'm just rambling. I am a little crazy. I'm a snuggie. I'm back. So, what was I saying before? Oh, those docents. They get really stirring social bonding. And I think this counts as bonding, right? Even if I did padnap you against your will. Actually, I ought to ask, is it padnap? If you agree to come with me. It's not like I coerce you. Is it padnapping if you willingly accepted my muffin? Moreover, is it drugs in your system have already worn off? Yeah. You could have escaped a while ago. Yet, here you are. Looking as snook as a bug. The drugs have a really quick half-life. That's what I get. I really like my dealer. I think she's funny too. So, you can move now if you really want to. Or you could save her more. Come on. Come on. I know you're loving this. It's hard to hide a smile as cute as yours. And I love it. Don't you dare stop. If you're happy, you're happy. Don't question how or why. Even if the circumstances are a bit odd. I thought as much. The warmth of my hands. So soft and soothing. Makes you just want to melt. Especially since my cushions are all memory foam. You might as well be floating. Give in. I'm all in my sushi head. Always remember to breathe out, okay? I don't want you passing out from lack of oxygen. Because I don't know any CPR or any first aid stuff. Then you'd be actually pretty screwed. Yeah. But, back to breathing. And out. You're as mushy as stone. Very fun to play with. Very fun to squish. It was pretty amazing, wasn't it? Yeah. I know I added a little something extra, but even if I didn't drag you, you'd eventually fall into a food coma. Those muffins are super addictive. It's hard to stop once you start. Makes you wonder. Maybe that kicker girl does have something special to her goodies. Who knows? You'll have to ask her sometime. If you ever decide to escape. Which I know you won't. You won't, will you? No. You're staying with me. The vent's not locked, by the way. You ain't ever leaving. You got a good ear. Headbands. Scrunchies. Pastries. And... oh. The rock CDs? I already know you're tired. Mine's probably been racing all day. So, why not take this as an opportunity to rest? Step away from the real world for a bit. I mean, that's why you followed me into the van today. You knew how this was gonna work out. You knew what I was up to. Maybe you're not as dumb as I thought you were. Maybe. You're actually pretty smart. You are. You're a smarty. And smarties know when to turn in for the night. You are coming for sleepy times with me. Let me kidnap you to dreamland. Remember our breathing exercises. I guess I better move this van. Don't want to get a